They're calling it the XR1 virus. It's turning normal people into flesh-eating monsters. There is no way this was an accident. The television is telling us to stay inside until help can get to us. But FEMA isn't coming. And the president is locked in his hole jerking off until it's all over. We're all alone. For 3 years, I wanted to die. But tonight, we're gonna have to stay together if we're gonna survive. Not all of us are leaving this place alive. So it begins.